Having lifted the Indian Premier League title for a record fourth time, Mumbai Indians celebrated with their fans in the city when they travelled in an open bus from Antilia to the Hotel Trident in Nariman Point via Peddar Road and Marine Drive on Monday in Mumbai. The victory parade of close to 6 kilometres saw the Mumbai Indians players sharing the joy with the fans who are an integral part of the Mumbai Indians family. Team owner Nita Ambani flaunted the trophy as she posed for the shutterbox. The team later enjoyed a celebratory reception at Antilia organised by the team owners. INS report.